Maybe I could drive across the tar belt? Since the physics don't really work in this game, why the fuck not?
The only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building it. There must be. We can't give up. Not with what's at stake. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got.
Let's save. And charge through. The best offense is defense. I cannot jump, cannot speed. Blip. How the fuck does that work? How the hell did the car go below me? Wait a second, what? Where the fuck is my stuff? I did not take the wrong car. Which means all of my stuff is somewhere in the private locker, of course. In what fucking private locker? I don't know. There it is. Or not. This is Sherlock. There it is. Why did everything go there? I guess I'll just leave it. there for now, since I can't return down the line. I do not even have guns. Now that is just brilliant. Yeah, we'll see now if I will have to fucking return for equipment. Is it scripted or do I just die? Was that Yeah, I lost all of my stuff. So, no. In a second, a floating carrier, I should be able to actually ride it across the water. But it's all back in the fucking Hartman's lab. Why is it there? I have no motherfucking clue. So I need fucking resin. And of fucking course there's absolutely nothing. Six. Stop fucking hitting. It's hitting on its own. I'm not even fucking clicking anything. This may just work for the best. I guess that was the idea, right? I get the I should have at least taken. What the fuck is going on? Here's a question, how long does it take for him to simply stand up? This is actually a really good way of getting there. Oh, for fuck's sake. If only the climbing actually worked. The yellow stuff. Will you fucking stand up already? What the hell is going on? Look at this. Look at this. That hard to properly develop a game. You just only have to want to develop. Why is she here? would assume she's already gone, dead, taken over, I don't know. We already had this dream.
Scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man, and that woman, and oh, let's not forget little you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time. Now the mask can come off, right? You remember this? Nope. Poor sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what, say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon.